Here we have a Boswell stem. I cut off the tenon that was there from Boswell. You can see it's flush there. And now I reamed it and added the 9mm adapter from Alexander Breyer. Very easy to do, and I now have a Boswell 9mm pipe. Thank you. Have a good day.